Serve here will start with Leonie Hartreich. And there's that opening that Jung uses. There's short to her forehand. And that's exactly what Jung needs to do. Look at that backhand, a fantastic backhand of her own, but look at this right here. Look at that speed. That was shot like jaw the last match. Inside out, down the line. Great job by Jung.
Look like it right now. She looks pretty solid.
Great job by Jung.
Backhand for Hartreich.
Great opening. Coming out this game playing strategically, very sound.
I like that. Break there. Got a win by two.
What a rally, Mark. Hartreich into her middle there to win the point.
Jungle.
Not the point. I don't know if she knows that. She served mostly short so far. Hartreich doing a great job of hanging in this game, staying even. Good that point. Oh, great job by. Oh, beautiful. Hartreich.
Game point, Lily Zhang.
Great. Short to the forehand would have been better, Mark.
It's off the net.
Forehand's very likely.
Yes, yeah, set it up with Hartreich of Hungary.
This game.
One mentality, the second might be a little different.
One, two. Always my mentality after I win a game.
Well, it raises a good point, Jimmy. I mean,
they're dictating a lot of what you do.
Sorry.
Great, beautiful backhand to backhand rallies. Here we go. And now watch the backhand to backhand. And then she changes to the forehand, some more backhands. Great job.
Yeah, you felt that Hartreich was on the defensive in that point, that Lily.
Inside, now she's changing it.
Nice backhand that time by Hartreich.
Great decision by Hartreich. Beautiful serve
that she takes. She's really trying to keep Lily off balance.
Great point.
Getting defensively the ball back on.
Oh, just beautiful. Great forehand. Jung took pace off that ball. Good decision by her. And another slow. And Jung is very good at picking when to play slow also. Like that right there, Mark. See, she's not going to take all these risks. There's another one. Ooh, Hartreich was able to clip the. Great. So well. Great get by Jung.
Lily Zhang. And
Nice backhand that time. Court to Hartbreach forehand. And game two goes to Lily Zhang. Nice.
The USA in basketball, it takes the same kind of effort. They're just so dominant.
Ito and winning in mixed doubles at the Olympics, the gold medal. That was a bit of an upset and a tremendous match as we're in game three here. And Lily.
Backhand reloop back from the table. And that, she's got to be waiting there. She's got to know Jung's going to go there time after time.
She didn't want it to get away here in game three. And then she misses what
she shot off on those shots, even though it was high. She's not strong at playing those so hard. It's not her strength. Oh, great. Lily hand.
Two-zero,
and you're running away with that third game. Jung's got a bounce in her step.
That's how you get advice from your coach while play is ongoing. Serve, however, to Hartbreach, see if she can regroup. And she doesn't, so Lily in her singles match, round of 128 against the Hungarian Leonie Hartbreach, and leading three games to none.
It was those first two games where she really needed to win one of them. She lost them both at deuce. Now the match is starting to get away.
In their shoes. That was a good shot there. See if she can.
Basically acknowledging she didn't mean to do that.
Nice exchange that time.
Not losing any points.
Ben, but it has been an incredible run for her.
Well, the smart play there was that Hartbreach tried to go out to Jung's forehand and it succeeded, but forehand to have any success.
Backhand is the 25-year-old from Berkeley, California, graduate of UC Berkeley. Points for Lily Zhang, so that gives you an example of or an idea of how much she's controlled play here going forward. Look at shot there. At all, because we've all seen in sports when the momentum flips, things are can be pretty dramatically bad.
Veteran, she has been so good since she was 13, so she understands.
Couple match points.
Staving off, kind of relaxed a little. I think she's kind of surrendered to her fate right now.
Again.
And that does it. Lily Zhang takes care of business here in the round of 128 with a straight game victory against Leona Hartbreach. The last game.